At last, the Dark City Mordor finally arrived. Ah, Gandalf! It's been a while.
Quite a while. Which one did you have, sir?
Oh, he's got it!
No, I gave it to you!
You did not!
You took it into your own hand!
What? No, I gave you the ring right after the battle!
You didn't have the ring right after the battle, I did. I gave it to you. You don't remember that?
What?
You put it in your pouch!
Alright, onward! To Mordor!
To Mordor!
Defeat the great Sauron and Tron and free all of Middle-earth!
Not the wizard you are looking for. Those are the pirates you are looking for.
Hooray, we won!
We defeated Sauron, it's run!
With my gun!
We had lots of fun!
Fun!
Wizards don't sing.
Wizards are no fun. Now I'm gonna go metal for Like Totally Magazine.
Aye! And I can finish killing that hint with me axe! You know it's a family heirloom? 3d6 plus 3 it is, aye!
I just can't wait to be king.
I can't be happier than it's done with you, dude. We are worse than hobbits.
Not so fast, Gimli. Remember me?
No, not really.
4 years ago, you were supposed to marry me. Instead, you axed me in the head.
I must have been really drunk.
I've been in a coma for 4 years. My only thought since I awoke was to kill you. My Hattori Hanzo blade.
Now wait a minute. I still want to marry you. Actually.
Yeah, I forgot to tell you. Whoever puts on the ring gets into a 4-year coma.
Well, I guess that solves that problem.
I need this for Smeagol's birthday party.